Hello heroes, in this video I'll tell you some of the best Red Hero classes and how to get them. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and thumbs up this video to help our channel. Rockstar is a good class to start the game. For both farming and solo it has moderately good damage. You can farm this class in / join Rock Hall. After completing the quests of all the NPC, on the map you will talk to the NPC Stephenson, and then merge shop then farm the trash metal token items that will need 100 to get the class. You can use the bot system to farm this class automatically for you. Check our Discord #bots channel or create your own bot. The average farm time for this class is 1 to 2 days. Reanimated Itachi is a great option for your first S rank class, a good one for farming and also solo, causing several buffs in combat and being very resistant. Go to / join Janjutsu and first farm the rank of class Machiavelli Itachi. You can see our video on how to farm this class, which will be on the cards. After getting the rank of version, you go to / join Avalon and talk to NPC Delilah. And then you can evolve to the S rank version. For that you will need these requirements, including the A rank class. To get the ultimate evolution book you will need these items. We also have a video on how to evolve your class in Avalon. Check the cards. And again, you get this class faster using the server integrated bot system. Don't forget to use it. It doesn't cause any banning or punishment. Just don't abuse it in Hero Coins farm. The average farm time for Reanimated Itachi is 2 to 3 days. Abyssal Highlord is a great class for anyone who wants to solo and also farm. An excellent class and one of the strongest in the game. To get it, go to / join Upper Cloud and talk to NPC Mid and then open the class merge shop. And then you will see the requirements to get the class. You will need rank of version Abyssal Archer to then evolve to rank S Abyssal Highlord, then the items needed to get the rank of class. And also Prismata's essence that you get by killing the Prismata boss in Upper Cloud. The average farm time for Abyssal Highlord is 1 week. Don't forget to use the bot. Dion Champion, this is one of the best free classes on the server, highly recommended for those beginners or mid-game. You can get this class in / join Dion. But first, you will need the Beast Slayer armor. Get this armor in / join village by talking to NPC Esmeralda and completing all her quests, and also in / lush forest, so that you can get the armor and join Dion. Join Dion and open the merge shop in NPC Esmeralda. There will be the requirements to get the class. Some items need luck. This farm can take a while, but the average farm time for Dion Champion is 1 to 2 weeks. Ultimate Dragon Maid is a very powerful class that needs a lot of effort and dedication to obtain it. In all strengths, it is great and powerful. Go to / join Kusho and talk to NPC Morris Jinx and Event Shop to see the needed requirements to obtain it. And the needed requirements are. The high amount of needed items, the average time to farm Ultimate Dragon Maid is 1 to 2 months, but this time can drastically decrease or increase if you buy the items from other players, and also don't forget to use the bot system.
Thank you. the hardest class to get in the game, and also a great class in all.
Go to /join nation and talk to the NPC Abyssal minion to check the items needed to get the Abyssal class. Abyssal average farm time is 3 to 6 months or more, depending on your luck.